Welcome back. The road to the 4A state title game has been years in the making for Lawrence Central. The Bears playing for the first championship in school history against Lake Central. Janon Lampley getting her girls fired up in Gainbridge Fieldhouse. A big night ahead of them, but Lake Central gets out to a hot start. Vanessa Wimberly to Anaya Bishop on the block. 6-0 start for the Indians. Layla Abdorakhi knocks down the jumper to get the Bears on the board, and they just keep on rolling in this one. Abdorakhi drives. Anaya McKenzie cleans it up through contact, gets it done. And Jayla Lampley gets hot from three. Two makes from the same wing for Lawrence Central's all-time leading scorer. Bears up 12 at the break. Second half, little sister Lola Lampley puts on Lake Central girl in the spin cycle for a layup. Bears make history by winning their first ever state championship, 55-28.
It's difficult as a young adult to set out for a goal that you've never seen. They've never seen what you dream. I'm just proud. I can't say enough about them.
So the fact that we all get to live out our dream playing state, winning state, it's just so surreal, and I'm trying to soak it all in now. It's just so crazy.